Late one November night, the cigarette smoke swirls around my apartment like the puzzles swim around my
I want to do this one.
I'm knee deep in
what?
Why am I lagging
this,
so bad? I don't know.
Okay, what was this one
in
called?
Labyrinth of dead ends and unanswered
questions.
I don't
know either. I think it's
who
cold
exactly
case, maybe.
Was the Big Apple
oh, yeah,
burglar?
Okay. I want to try this.
Why one. Did they steal priceless jewels and leave little notes behind? I had a hunch that the burglar was actually a bear wearing a burglar costume, but that child went cold. Imagine that. A bear wearing a cute little burglar costume.
You're stabbing me.
Makes me sick to my stomach.
Because I have a knife. What else am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
Who's
don't
there?
Don't stab me.
Delivery.
The other side.
What if I...
Come on. The door's open.
What do you mean?
It's your personal pan pizza thing. Extra mushroom. Push. Push, push.
He walked into my office wearing a goofy pizza delivery outfit. And pussy like penis that went all the way up.
What are you doing? What?
They say crime is like a big
to give you a
pizza
pet.
Overflowing with the mushroom push.
Oh, I don't see the one
push,
in your hand.
Push,
I just see
push.
The one on your head.
Except instead of pizza,
oh, damn it.
It's New York City.
I'm holding.
And instead
try grabbing
of
it
mushroom
again.
Push push, it's crime.
Oh, there
and
you
the
go.
Cheese?
Now
that's the Hispanics.
Okay, try again.
But something was off about this personal pan pizza with extra mushroom push push.
I mean, you're grabbing
I
it and you're putting
feel
it back.
It.
Yeah.
How much do I owe you?
That would be 15.
There you go.
You just...
Now I see it. I want to go.
I can do all
that. Here, kid. Take the change.
Thanks. Have a nice day.
Say, detective, you wouldn't happen to have any butt plugs laying around, would you?
No. Don't kill Tim Tim. Don't kill
butt
Tim
plugs.
Tim. My child.
Don't get me started on butt plugs.
Tim Tim's here.
Don't get me started on butt plugs.
No. I have a little blob.
I'm hot on the case of the Big Apple burglar. And all the dirty
hey,
pieces
to kill
steal
Tim
butt
Tim.
Plugs.
I'm trying to kill everyone.
Except the trial's gone cold. Just like this
hey, it's
pizza.
That one. I just got that one from us yesterday.
Sick.
Oh, I got it back
why
from
did
us.
It take
I had it
so
before.
Long for you to get here? This pizza is stone cold, like my mother's attitude towards me.
Sorry, detective. I had to take care of a quick detour on the way over. At the gun store.
You. You're the Big Apple burglar!
Finally figured it out, eh, detective?
It made all sense now. The pizza boxes were found at the crime scene. The mushroom push-push on the victim's body. It was right under my nose the entire time. But I wasn't about to let this grisly, big, fat, avalanche peepee little creep get away with this time. And besides, I had something the thief wanted that was more valuable than priceless butt plugs.
You should have, Pat. Put the symbol on the slice of this mystery sooner, detective. Now, I'm the one who's going to leave you a fat tip. The tip of my bowl in your chest.
Oh, but pizza guy? Or should I say Big Apple Burglar? I have some information that will interest you very much.
Suddenly,